turning out to be a complex and a long haul in the state of Jammu and Kashmir, given the fractured and regional mandates to top two parties, the BJP as well as the PDP. Now, even as the BJP will be meeting the governor, NN Vohra, today, the party is yet to enter into a formal dialogue with the PDP. Mehbooba Mufti, who met with Vohra on government formation as the single largest party on Wednesday, staked claim, put the onus on Modi and BJP even as she conceded the complex verdict. It remains to be seen if BJP takes it any further, as the party led by Mehbooba's version as a reach out message. BJP's MLAs, including the state chief Jugal Sharma, are scheduled to meet the governor NN Vohra at 11 a.m.
Ki PDP's priority is not to cobble up a majority for the sake of government formation. As per the media reports, jo aap logon ne bhi suna hoga, chahe national conference hai, congress hai, independence hai, as according to the media reports, PDP ke paas is waqt more than 55 MLAs ka support hai, which is more than enough ki agar sarkar banani ho.
There were meetings, there were interactions between parties. There are continuing interactions between various parties in the valley. You know, you have heard about the Grand Alliance, etc., etc. So these things happen in a complex situation like this.
All eyes are now on the BJP, which is the only political party so far which seems to have some sort of a tangible formula, some sort of a formation plan that they will submit to the governor in their meeting tomorrow. So all eyes on the BJP and its meeting with the governor tomorrow in Jammu. With cameraman Dilip Sahu, Shujaul Haq in Jammu for Headlines Today.